went to the Smyrna High School, so I've been doing it since I was little and along with helping the rest of my family, and I've been an advisor for 5 years now. The kids sit together and we all just kind of sit around during the summer and plan out what team we're going to have that matches the football team that we're playing.
We did a lot of hard work, so for everybody else to be able to see it.
As a community and just having school spirit and bringing the true Smyrna pride back.